It is September 1st, 2020, and things are swelling today.